Hello and welcome back to Hot Nager. Please stay tuned and subscribe.
Finally, Regina Daniels has now unveiled the face of her beautiful baby boy to the public, but there is an argument between Regina and her husband as to who the baby actually looks like. And Regina Daniels' husband says this has kind of been an issue between himself and his wife since the baby was welcomed in their family. Ned Nwoko actually admitted that the baby has Regina Daniels' complexion, but he still went on to argue that his child looks like him. Trust Regina Daniels as a lady, she didn't agree. Guess what they had to say?
We still want to hear from people as to who he looks like. Even myself, when I look at him sometimes, I see some bit of Regina. Of course, he has Regina's color, you know, that's not in dispute. But I feel that he looks more like me, first because he looks very much like my other kids. But you know, looking at him, you see my features, you'll see my nose, my lips. Regina feels that the lips.
We share same nose, you know. Me and Munir, we look alike. The nose, the lips.
But the nose is more like mine, isn't it? The nose is more pointed.
But then the lips is mine.
Well, I think, you know, he's still changing.
Oh, look at him smiling.
He smiled because you said the lip is like yours. I'm sure he prefers your lips to be like his lip to be like yours than mine anyway.
As if that was not enough, Regina Daniels alleged that her husband takes her son outside under the sun to make her baby dark. In other words, she was saying that her husband is trying as much as possible to make sure that their son Munir looks like him.
Like every morning, he's always walking around, you know. He says he wants to receive the sun, vitamin D, and then he's carrying the baby all the time, walking around, so to make my baby dark to me.
When you have your next one, a big girl, that one should be like you, you know, but this one is mine. That's why we named him Munir, which is my name.
Okay,
you know?
Right.
Ned Nwoko has stated that he can marry wives as he wants because his religion permits it. Speaking in an interview, Nwoko stated that he is from a royal family, and as such, he is entitled to as many wives as he so desires. The Nigerian billionaire is known to have 6 wives, while the internet has seen pictures of just 2 of them, Layla and Regina. The remaining 4 have been shrouded in utmost secrecy. Well, one of Ned Nwoko's wives is Layla Nwoko, a Moroccan lady who has kids with a striking resemblance to the billionaire politician. It has been widely reported that Layla is the first woman Ned Nwoko got married to, but this is not true. In fact, Ned Nwoko already had 4 wives before he got married to Layla. Ned's first wife is a well-respected legal practitioner named Barrister Lily Nwoko. He loves her so much, even to the point that he named one of his facilities at his resort after her. The facility, named Lily House, is an exquisite monument in Idumuje Gboko, Delta State, which Ned built in honor of Lily. The eldest child and look-alike son of Ned Nwoko, Tariq, died at the age of 22 in 2014. Tariq, who lived with his family in London, slept and never woke back up after telling his friends the previous night that he was not feeling well. Police investigations also revealed that there was no foul play in his death. He was a soccer player and a student at North Staffordshire University in England. Tariq's mother is another one of Ned's wives. She is said to be from Morocco, just like Layla. Although not much is known about her, she reportedly lives with the rest of her kids at Ned Nwoko's house in London. Nollywood actress Regina Daniels is obviously one of Ned's wives, and she is the reason why he became popular. Like many polygamous homes, one would easily assume that jealousy exists between Ned Nwoko's wives. However, the reverse is the case. Ned Nwoko has managed to ensure peace exists in his home by treating his wives and children equally. When it comes to kids, Ned Nwoko has a lot of them. Although not certain, Julia Nwoko, who was born on the 23rd of September 1996, appears to be the eldest daughter of the billionaire. The rest of them include Naya Nwoko, Amir Nwoko, Hyatt Nwoko, Maya Nwoko, and Munir Nwoko. Munir is Regina Daniels' son, and his birth was announced on June 29, 2020. Before Regina put to bed, there had been a lot of rumors and controversies about her pregnancy. In May 2020, however, the actress first confirmed that she was expecting her first child. So who is Ned Nwoko? Prince Munir Nwoko, popularly known as Ned Nwoko, is a Nigerian lawyer, politician, and businessman, born on December 21, 1960. Nwoko was born into the royal palace at Idumuji Ugboko in Anioka North LGA Delta State. He is also a Muslim. He obtained his first degree in law and history from the Keele University in Staffordshire, United Kingdom, and a master's degree in law at King's College, London. He has an honorary doctorate from the Commonwealth University College in Belize. Ned first began to trend online for his alleged marriage to the beautiful and young Nollywood actress Regina Daniels in 2019. Their marriage has no doubt remained a thing of controversy, largely due to their age difference. He has a mansion in his hometown, which is an architectural masterpiece and a tourist center as described by experts. Both the interior and exterior of the house is a combination of Arabian and Western designs, complemented with a royal traditional touch. It has an Olympic-sized swimming pool, tennis lawn, a zoo which has different species of weird animals such as crocodiles, ostriches, horses, sea eagles, monkeys, rabbits, and so on. The land portion of the mansion has fish ponds with 50,000 catfish and a poultry with about 5,000 chickens. His mansion is estimated to be worth a sum of 10 billion naira. He also has a fleet of expensive cars added to his landed properties.
Have you ever had a hard time sending money to your loved ones?
You promised me that you're going to send money to my mother. So you want me to go outside into the bank and catch corona while your mother will catch my money?
We've been there too. So we are introducing you to SendWave, a platform where you can transfer money to your family and friends in Nigeria from the US, UK, Canada, Italy, Ireland, and Spain. And what's more, SendWave will give you $5, £5, or €5. Simply register on this. Your money is worth more with SendWave. For a limited time, SendWave is offering an instant cash bonus offer on all transfers over $50, €50, or £50 to Nigeria. All you need to do is open the SendWave app, type in the amount you want to send, and SendWave will automatically add at least 4.5% cash bonus to your transfer. Simply register on the SendWave app, and if you are an existing user, update your app to access this fantastic promotion.